I told her at the camera store, make sure you fix my settings. I wanted the camera to be nice and crystal clear. Is it? Is it crystal clear?
Dude, it's awesome.
Let's go. We got the camera settings fixed. Got a new mic. I don't even know the direct model of it, but it's a Sennheiser mic. Directly from Germany. High quality shit. We're taking some pre out of our Slytherin cup I got from Hogwarts in Universal Studios. The sickest cup. Look at that. It's a freaking boa constrictor on the handle. Going with Bazooka. Concocting with the Gatorade Zero. Do I have a purple left? Look at that.
One
purple.
Last one.
The best pre-workout concoction. No demand. Doing one scoop. Honestly, a little bit of a low scoop there. I got issues with it. Now a nice majestic pour. Top it off.
Sounds like you're taking a piss. Dude, no way.
Watch, I don't want to get it on the Sennheiser. And this one is going down the hatch for Potter. Down the hatch. I feel like I'm chugging like a beer. It's so quiet here.
You're gonna be able to hear it on this mic.
Oh, that mic, telling you, that's German made. Those German engineers don't fuck around. They got BMW, Mercedes, and Sennheiser mics. Best mic. I don't even think I got the top of the line either. I gotta get the top of the line next, but they gotta use Co-Drive-E so I can afford that one.
You fucking asshole.
Subtle promo there. Where they just pull it out of the back pocket. Slytherin house. What's Harry Potter's nemesis name? Draco.
Voldemort.
No, the I know Voldemort, but Draco Malfoy.
Yeah, Malfoy.
That's what I looked like when I had the blonde hair. Who's this? Bob?
No, it's me.
Hey, Lex. Come say hi.
Who's here?
Michael, in the YouTube channel. That's good. Oh my god, you look like shit. You look like shh. What, you just wake up from a nap? And that's my sweatshirt. Strike
my
one.
My sweatshirt.
Strike one, that's mine.
Matt bought it for me.
World Gym. Have you ever been to World Gym?
Matt bought it for me.
My sweatshirt.
My sweatshirt. You took it for me.
All right, quiet on the set.
What are you doing?
We're filming a YouTube video.
Oh dear God, with your Slytherin thing?
That's my Slytherin. Dude, what's wrong with my Slytherin cup? What was the house Potter was in?
Gryffindor.
Gryffindor. Griffin.
No, Gryffindor.
What?
I really hope you got me a birthday gift this year.
What's today's date? 10th?
11th.
When's the 16th?
Tuesday. Nice shorts. Nice. I was just assuming.
He's young LA, he just came out. Thanks for the plug.
Another plug.
I would just assume that you would, like, you want to get me something?
I'll be real with you. I don't know what day it is nowadays. I thought it was Friday all day. I'll get you something, but quiet on the set. We gotta get a move on. Fucking really put a lot of Gatorade in this.
No, wait.
No, sir, don't. Don't drink.
You'd keep your mouth shut if you knew it was good for you, buddy.
Tic-tac, sir.
You've been doing a little boozing around here? Tell you one thing, we're gonna be doing a little boozing on these milkers. Oh, hold on, forgot my BCAs. Oh, yeah.
Fucking idiot. Also forgot something else, too. Forgot my lightsaber. Let's fucking go.
Now we're ready to hit chest.
This is literally a lightsaber.
You're downlighting on this fucking thing?
It's fucking sick.
Alright, stop digging around. Let's go, bro. Stop digging around, seriously. Welcome to the Iron Chick. God damn it, it's breaking here. Let's bump that shit. We're balls deep in the cup right now. Your boy's under 200 pounds. First time I've been under 200 pounds in like a year. Like 196-ish. I'm looking sick, but the entire body is sore from head to toe. And the only thing that's not sore are my milkers and my shoulders. That's what we're hitting today. Literally, because that's the only thing that I could, you know, do. The goal is have the weight come down, have the strength stay the same, or hell, maybe even have it go up. Probably unlikely, unless I'm taking the super supplements, which I am not. I don't consider creatine monohydrate a super supplement, but it's done well for me. Last 10 years, 5 grams a day pump through the system for 10 years. Not a day is missed. And we're gonna put it to work.
Man, my legs are sore. My legs and my glutes are shot, bro.
Even just getting up and down on the bench and just sitting here just kills me. I am a broken man right now. Warm-up's over, baby. Which also means playtime's over. It's time for the working sets. Throwing on 210. I need my smart friend behind the camera. What's the math? Plate of 35 is 205. So yeah, it's a 35. So you're smart. You know normal math.
I know
gym math.
You know.
Okay. Hold on. So, a 45 and a 35 equals 205.
Yeah?
That's gym math.
Okay.
Plus, a 2.5 on this side would be 207.5.
Yeah, the other five.
Yeah! Gym math, baby. See, my friend behind the camera, 4.0 GPA. However, that doesn't mean shit in the gym. Gym math is a whole different ball game. I almost just butchered my big toe.
This one's for you, Billy.
What's his name? Is it Billy?
I think so.
No, it's not Billy. Eddie.
Ain't nothing but a peanut. Risers of Ronnie Coleman and Manic Mike. If you could pick it up, it's lightweight, baby. Halfway. I'm gonna need help, Mike. This is gonna be the one. Yep.
That's it.
No, I'm failed. Bro, my life just flashed before my eyes. That's the intensity, baby. Fuck. I need to put these clips on. Those weights were slipping and sliding all around the freaking bar. Look at that. Fuck the clips, bro. Don't let the meathead exterior fool you. I am low-key the Bill Nye of fitness. I'm logging my weights, my reps. I'm even writing notes how I felt on that set. I am doing scientific analytical data to make sure that I come in here and progress on each and every freaking session. Bill Nye, the science gym bro. Now, if I can call the real Bill Nye to just concoct some sort of potion, some sort of anabolic formula that doesn't give you acne, rage, and heart disease.
Or tiny balls.
Then we would be talking. That would be sick. But for now, just gonna have to do it the natty way, creatine monohydrate, and just tracking our progress. How many reps did I get on that one?
13.
Was it? Blacked out after 6. Shit, dude, the OCD's killing me. I needed a 10. We're just gonna mark that down as just one thing only. That's the calorie deficit speaking there. Just missed that rep. Last week I got it. Today, this was feeling heavy, I'd say. Sometimes you gotta make the sacrifices. Right now, I'm sacrificing performance to look like a freaking freak beast and an absolute aesthetic savage, but like an absolute child in my clothes. Like, I'll put on just a normal t-shirt. This doesn't count. I'm just being transparent. I just start swimming in it. That's the downsides of cutting. You're gonna look small as hell in your clothes, but when you're butt-ass naked, you're gonna look like an aesthetic God.
Summertime anyway, it'd be fine.
That's what I'm saying. Summertime, that's the thing. I'm getting shredded and I'm going to wear the least amount of clothing possible. That's why people get shredded in the summer. I'm literally gonna probably walk around in a Speedo. If I'm fucking busting my ass and I'm not competing or nothing, you best believe I'm showing it off. Mike. Fuck, man. Yeah, I knew it.
Seven?
I had a feeling the cut was gonna hit today. Dude, on the fifth rep, I'm like, wow.
You got 5 good.
Yeah,
and
no.
And slowed down, it takes
just
a
little just
shit.
A complete drop off. That's what happens. You're just not as explosive. Not as fully loaded with the carbs and the glycogen. The cut is cutting. We knew it was coming. Honestly, I'm happy. 5 weeks straight, no gym performance suffering, but now we're feeling it. But just gonna have to power through. Trust me, this summer, gonna have a sick tan. Be rocking a Speedo, 7% body fat. Don't sleep on me. Oh, Jesus, that's like—
Watch your lips.
That's like a guillotine, hold up. I gotta move it back. There we go. That's the spot right there. That's what she said. Throw some weight on. That's the thing, dude. My legs are so sore, I don't want to bend down to put it on the actual rack. I just chuck it on the ground. And wherever it lands, baby. And if it's in my toe, it's on me. But I ain't bending down risking a hamstring cramp. You're shot. Light as hell. Let's check the training app. What did we do last time? This is how you get better, guys. Track your weights. Try to beat your reps from last session with the same weight. Just keep trying to beat yourself. It's like a little game. It's a game of gains. Last time we got 185 for 11, 10, and 9 reps. And we gotta beat that. Before filming this YouTube video, I don't know if you know, but your boy's low-key colorblind with blues and greens and stuff like that. I had to ask my mom.
Low-key?
High-key. High-key colorblind. I had to ask my mom if this matched. She actually picked it out. I had on like a green, like an army green shirt with these blue shorts. I thought it was blue. All good. What are you gonna do? Then my mom picked this outfit out for me. And look at this. She's a freaking G. Look at this fit. She tells me it looks cool, so I'm gonna believe it looks cool. Got on the Blazers, low-top Blazers, sweet-ass calves. Then we have the brand new infamous bandana shorts in the, I believe, Royal and white colorway. I can't see it, but that's what the description says. And then we have the Royal superhero compression. Unfortunately, both of these are sold out. However, they are going to restock sooner or later. I know these are coming up very soon, but yeah, Young LA, Kojo IV, save and support your boy, seriously. Truly means the world. Not trying to work a normal job and work a 9-to-5. I'm just not built for that. I am really just not built for that. So please, for the love of God, use my code. I'm begging you. Seriously though, it means the world, and without you guys, I wouldn't be doing this, because you're literally putting food in my mouth and on the table, but mostly in my mouth and down my hatch. A little vulgar there, but it's true. All right, 11 reps. We're gonna count them out. But it was a hell of a burn. God, I love this shit. And we're letting these milkers free. If I can get out of this shirt, it's just pretty much painted on. Look at that. One fatal swoop.
I don't wish to face. I'm not just like the rest of you. I'm smarter.
You guys like ice cream? I'm on a diet. I can't have any, but I'll give you some. Ben and Jerry. Two scoops for you.
Can't use it, but that's fine.
I'm gonna use it. Shout out Don Mazzetti. That's literally his joke. How we looking? Cause I'm feeling jacked.
Oh, I'm getting jacked. Yeah.
And I mean fucking jacked.
You can definitely see the difference from the cut. The
striations? This is a little teaser. I'll give you a little posing montage at the end. Just a little teaser. You gotta tease him a little bit. A little foreplay. A little pump foreplay. But dude, I'll tell you, look at this. Look at this shelf I'm building. These things are supple. You go to Victoria's Secret and they're like, you know why you're here? Look at those freaking puppies. Look at those milkers. I tell them, give me the biggest bra you got. Because if I can't fit in it now, just give me some time. I'll fit right into that puppy. Give or take a couple years, depending on if I stop being a pussy and hop on gear or not. Because if I do that, then I think I'll just fill that baby up in like a couple weeks, honestly. That and 5,000 calories today will definitely do the trick. Chest is so tight right now. I love it. There's just something about, there's more to the gym than just a pump and looking good. My friend Bat behind the camera can attest to that because he doesn't frequently work out. However, when he works out with me, he's like a freaking maniac because the pump and the dopamine just hits him like a ton of bricks and he loves it and the endorphins and he feels like he's on freaking cloud nine. And that's what you get along with the gym. Like right now, got the endorphins flowing. I'm feeling like $1 million. And it's not just, you know, looking good and stuff. It's for your mind, getting in that right frame of mind and keeping your mind healthy. And that's what's all about to, and of course, obviously, looking freaking stacked. Like you're on just trembolone, but I'm not natty, I promise. Despite my sudden back knee, that's just I can't reach back there, dude. Beginning accused of gear. That's what I love, dude. I got my first steroid accusation recently, and I was like, first I was like offended, and I was like, let's go. I was like, yeah, and I'm like, I just know it's the cut working, and all of a sudden I have acne too, so a couple red flags, but I promise you, I'm natty. I'll tell you that right now. Just, you think you're seeing it now? Give me another month. Then you're really gonna think I'm on trembolone. But the only bologna I'm eating is, it's just processed, low-calorie bologna that I had today, and that shit is nasty, but 60 calories a pop per slice. No, 30 calories per slice. High in protein, but
what
it's-
What is it, half air?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck. It comes in a package, it's the Applegate. It's- disgusting, but we're doing what we gotta do. What are you gonna do? I can't wait to eat normal food. I can't wait to eat like normal portions. Shit, fuck man, I was like stuck there for a second. Good thing it's on the spin. I was low-key having a mini panic attack. I didn't think I could get out from under there. But your boy is surprisingly limber, despite being a thick unit. A little peek of the ass, a little peek there. Don't wanna give him too much, then we'll click off the video. Duh. Eight. Ah. Nine. Come on, everything you have. Going for another. Not gonna get it, but we're going for it. Yep. Oh, shit.
Oh, you're stuck now. There you are. Stuck now.
Shit. Honestly, bro, like, you could violate me right now. I'm fucked. Look at that! He is limber!
Get this thing off me!
How's the Zeke looking? Good God in heaven! I feel like the Demogorgon! Dude, what the fuck, man? I think this is like the best I've ever looked. I'm not the leanest I've ever been yet in terms of body composition, muscle mass, and body fat at the same time. This is the biggest and leanest I've ever been, but not the actual leanest, if you know what I mean? Current weight, 197. All right, shoulder press. Fuck, man. I don't know if my rotator cuffs can handle this right now. Gotta loop them up a little. Damn, bro, I really don't wanna do this right now. I really don't. Something about shoulder, I love hitting every muscle except for shoulders. Crotch cam, my bad. My bad. Dude, that was on beat,
that
bro.
That was on beat, yeah.
Is that not impressive?
Yeah, it is. That ain't bad.
Ready? Dude, you use code YV and you get the Rise pump caps, that's what's gonna happen. I'm telling you right now. Get a sweet, voluptuous milker pump, and then they just have a mind of their own. Mmm, oh, mommy. Fuck, man. Get the...
use the force?
Gotta use the force. Sometimes I wish, dude, that... Thank you, buddy, appreciate it. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
Go ahead.
Now be careful. Watch those lips as I kick up. Yeah. That's a $900 lens, baby. We're not fucking that thing up. Cause then your boy will be in the hole. Come on. Fuck. Fucking chuck him, baby.
It's imposing.
All right, guys, the pump is brewing and the pump is just hitting me like a ton of bricks. And as a result, obviously, I'm gonna look at myself in the mirror and just soak it all in. And I think I may have invented a pose. I'm sure somebody has done it before, or it could be a very well-known pose. I don't know and I don't freaking care, but I'm gonna give it a name right now, right here. This is my pose, ready? I'm gonna have to back up. This is the pose. You stand right here. This is called the 747. Just straight up Boeing 747. Look like a goddamn aircraft if I just bend over. But this right here, baby, is the 747 pose. I don't know. Is it aesthetic?
Yeah.
I gotta see myself doing. Don't I look like a fucking Boeing jet?
I mean, your arms do, yeah.
That's the point. Yeah, they're wings.
Yeah, wings.
This is the wings, Schlepp Rock. Let's give it hell. Striations are coming back, baby. You see the Cena vein? Got the John Cena vein in the shoulder. Chipping away, baby. I'm on a fucking mission. Along with that, my mask of sanity has officially slipped. Officially insane. What do you know, baby? Another fucking SoundCloud ad.
Ew, gotta get rid of this old Backstreet Boys t-shirt.
Tell me why!
Because it stinks. No matter how many times I've washed it.
Ad for Tide Pods.
Switching over to Spotify.
Failure has been achieved on those. Holy fuck, that's heavy. Can't be bugging around in the gym like that. Could have just had a catastrophic injury. I'm trying to have kids in a couple years. Well, not a couple. I'll be 25. Give her 7 years, 30. We'll do 30. Oh, how many did I get? You count?
Huh?
You count
no,
me? Count.
No, what do you want me to do?
You're watching me do it through the camera. You didn't
I'm
count?
I'm paying attention to the shot.
All right, fair enough,
You want a videographer or you want a mathematician?
Got you.
Oh.
this is conceited or not, but my mom thought of the idea. Had an extra frame. She goes, Joe, give me your most jacked picture of yourself. Text it to me. I'm gonna blow it up and put it on a frame. So that's what we did. This was back in July. I think we were like 192 there. Pretty shredded. The main goal right now is to beat that physique. And we're 5 pounds off of that. And we're gonna go even lower and leaner. But around that, to remind myself of my goals, I have my filming schedule. Don't really zoom in on it. I don't wanna show everybody. But, and also have my goals up top. Short-term goals, end of the year goals. I don't wanna zoom in on those too long. I wanna keep those surprises, but you guys gotta keep yourselves accountable. Keep reminding yourselves every day what you're chasing. And right there, I have a fucking sick jack picture of myself with my schedule to keep me accountable. And that's the way you gotta just keep chipping away at success with short-term and long-term goals and structure. That's the way to do it, baby. That's what I've been doing it. Been seeing some good success, but right now we're just getting started, baby. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. It's been working out. Toes. That was actually really close. Boys and girls, that is going to be a wrap for the vlog, a wrap for the chest day. Truly appreciate all the love and support lately, just on everything. Kojo IV, you guys are running it up on Young LA and Rise. Truly supports the hell out of me. Very grateful for that. And just, you know, on all the socials, you guys always engaging, liking, commenting. Appreciate you guys. But yeah, that's gonna be a wrap on today's YouTube video. Let me know in the comments what you wanna see. I just wanna get this YouTube ball rolling. I feel like this is gonna be my favorite platform and the platform I'm gonna thrive on. So like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Post notifications. What else is there? Is there anything else?
No, you need to know. You're good.
Yeah, that's it. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.